curtsy lunge. Typically, I'm going to hold the slam ball in a front rack position. Maybe if I'm losing vertical core integrity and I'm rounding my back, then it might actually benefit me to drive that slam ball into my abdominals or into my belly button. By driving it into my belly button, it'll create some kinesthetic feedback for me to engage my abs as I step into the curtsy lunge.